David Benavides arrives here at the press conference. Congratulations. Hello, how are you guys feeling?
Good.
Man, I'm happy to see you smiling with like what? How long is left? 72 hours, whatever, 4 days?
4 days, something like that.
86 hours, whatever. Yeah. But you're feeling good? You're
feeling
happy?
Feeling great, man. Feeling amazing. It's been something we've been working hard this whole training camp. I know it's a hard fight. It's a hard fight, but this is what I want. These are the type of challenges I want. I know I'm going to be successful.
And everyone's excited for this fight. It's a gift for the boxing fans. You have to tune in.
Yeah.
Showtime pay-per-view. But you're excited.
Yeah, I'm very excited.
And you look happy, and it's not easy to be happy when you're making weight.
Yeah, just I think with experience, I kind of learned how to put that, all those emotions away. This is something we knew we were going to do, cutting weight. You know, it's never easy, but it's not hard either. But yeah, man, I'm ready. We get to let it all out Saturday. That's definitely what I intend on doing.
Anything to tell Boo Boo?
Beat his ass. I'm going to beat his ass. It's going to be a great fight. You know, I know he's not going to be an easy person to beat up, but I always find a way to win. I always find a way to do it.
So, all right, there you have it. David Benavidez, a Mexican monster. Always great seeing you.
Thank you.
Thanks, David.
David, senior, ready on the stairs to walk up after the video plays.